Hello, this is like a little presentation of my work for the Witches Stack. My references are this one. Have also that type of video. Maybe I have something else. Not here. This is the footage. The green screen. And the PDF with all the footage I have a little setup already. Already had all the green screen. Not on everyone, but the more difficult will be this one because I want to the clothes have an impact with the fire and this one. And just to show my setup for the environment, I have the ground, I use an attribute paint, and then I use a delete. I delete my attribute color, and then I clip. Make it flat, I scatter some point, I use the point applicate to multiply and the ray to make it flat. And then I have I create a point, I move it, I have a move like it's like a target. And I will align my normal points with this target. With a little setup. Like that. And I have some random scale, etc. This is all my branches. With the for each loop. I have my stack. And then I use a dot network with a bullet solver to simulate the branches. This is the simulation. And for that, I use like a deflector. This is the setup of the ground. And I add something to prevent when the branches are touching, like a deflector. This is my ground. I use an attribute paint, blur, mountain, and mix. With a point warp to make it flat at the center, and I have here the marvelous I did in marvelous and the character here, and all the setup together. I start to simulate. Oh, change the scale. And everything is animated. The character is animated. Is animating. And I start my fire simulation. I send you a video, I think. Set up fire and the sparks. And I have a lot of work to finish. I love that.